Best iCloud alternatives for Android phone users. For Apple users, iCloud offers great efficiency to synchronize files between different devices. Using iCloud for Android is possible, but can be complicated. This is why many Android users are desperately looking for alternatives. Below, Chinavasion listed the pros and cons of some of the best Android cloud services available. Google Drive. Used by many, Google Drive is a popular cloud service among Android users. Pros. 1. The service offers affordable paid upgrades compared to its competitors. 2. It offers free storage space. 3. Google Drive offers many benefits for those of you that use Google accounts frequently. Cons. 1. It may be a bit difficult and confusing. 2. The service has often been blamed for not being as intuitive as their competitors. Dropbox. Dropbox is wildly popular worldwide and has developed many features that come in handy for casual users that are in the need of cloud storage. Pros. 1. It offers plenty of features useful for everyday smartphone users. 2. Files are secured through SSL encryption to guarantee its safety. 3. The service is easy to use. 4. Dropbox offers 2 GB of free storage space. 5. Specialized plans are available for business users. Cons. 1. Dropbox is relatively expensive if you wish to make use of its paid services. 2. The paid plans offer relatively little storage space compared to competitors. Windows Live SkyDrive. Although a little bit less known, SkyDrive offers great service to sync files between Android devices and computers. Pros. 1. You can easily back up and sync files on Android devices. 2. It only requires a Microsoft account in order to get started. 3. SkyDrive offers affordable cloud service plans compared to its competition. Cons. 1. Only limited storage space is available. 2. There is no free option. 3. It lacks commonly used features, such as password protection on individual files. SugarSync. SugarSync offers Android cloud services to those of us who are in the need of a lot of storage space. Pros. 1. It can be used to sync files in between Android devices and desktop computers. 2. SugarSync offers the possibility for customized plans. 3. Generally more storage is offered compared to competitors. 4. The service is very easy to set up. Cons. 1. You cannot preview files before uploading. 2. There are no free options. 3. SugarSync charges additional fees for live technical support.